Now at 5 o'clock, a deadly mishap. A van full of college athletes from Massa-two-shits crashes. One teammate doesn't make it. The heartbreaking details tonight from Florida.
I'm James Rosen on Capitol Hill, where House Democrats took the formal steps necessary to send the impeachment of President Trump to the United States Senate for trial.
He just missed everything. It was heartbreaking.
Parents devastated. They say their child's reputation was ruined at school.